Where are we today?
Lidl.
Why?
Because we're going to do our food shop for cheap.
How cheap?
£40 or less.
£40 for two people.
So £20 each for a week shop. Is it possible?
It's not going to be just us doing it, it's going to be... You doing it.
Me doing it.
Who doesn't cook?
I don't cook. I don't know what food you use. So it's going to be a challenge.
So I'm going to have to try and cook for a week with whatever Nicole gets.
And you're going to have to push the trolley because I've got to focus. I've got to put my game mind on.
Yeah, maybe if you get a smaller trolley it might limit your purchasing.
And it's woman size for you.
What are you getting first?
Bread, because... we do like to eat our toast now and then. So these prices are like dirt. So only 40p for this.
You gotta still try and get a healthy shop.
What, is this wholemeal?
I suppose it's wholemeal at least.
I made sure it's wholemeal. Hey, you're not allowed to help.
You gotta check it's vegan.
Who do you think? It even says suitable for vegans on it.
How much is that?
40p. Carrots, because John eats carrots all the time.
How much are they?
35p. They're 69p. Rimmin hots, because John always puts them in my salad.
99p.
72p. Bargain.
35p for crumb. Are they reduced to cheaper?
25p.
Oh, bargain.
So,
all the bargains. Milk. Three mixed peppers.
Yeah.
95p. Big decision now. What kind of apples do you get?
Ooh, apples are very expensive. I feel like we should just... Oh, bananas. You like bananas.
Oh, they're kids' bananas.
You deserve kid bananas.
I need big boy bananas. How much for a bag of apples?
£1.29. Cool. Eight is about
2 grams. So that's
3, 4,
yeah, I'd say that's about a kg.
What? These must be,
because they're quite
huge.
Fat. Yeah.
So that's 76p.
Yeah, but think how many bananas we eat in a week. Just helping. How many bananas you got there, darling?
18.
I need a banana for porridge tomorrow. Do you reckon, are there any ripe looking ones? That looks good for me.
Ugh.
Get me that bad one.
Dirty. So this is bananas John likes. And these are the bananas I like.
Don't eat green bananas, kids. So what are we up to now? What's the total cost so far, do you reckon?
Guess.
£8?
You saw. You cheated.
Now let's see how much we got in there.
Got quite a lot.
You're doing well. So you're like a fifth of your way through, so.
Yeah.
Right, so we just added some spinach, some kale and some hummus, and now we're up to £10.08. Meat gravy granules. They're actually vegan.
Weird. So 20p?
20p for spaghetti.
0.45.
That's whole wheat as well. Healthy.
Even better. This is what I mean.
These sauces are quite cheap and they're actually not awful. Like the second ingredient's not sugar.
So I'm allowed it because you never let me get it.
Yeah, you can have it.
Chopped tomatoes.
34p.
They're very cheap.
Bargain.
They look a bit like watermelon though.
Chopped watermelon. In a tin. Yummy.
Literally. Why, do you like quinoa?
Yeah. Get the tricolour one though.
I mean, £1.30.
Good for you though. It's got to be a healthy. This is a nutritious shop as well.
It is a nutritious shop.
Couscous is super easy to make and super cheap. How much is that? A kilogram?
Yeah.
For £1.19.
That's
bargain.
Not bad, actually.
That's like 10 meals worth of couscous.
Right, though. How much do you think we're on so far?
£15.
You saw it.
I didn't. I promise.
I did not. Oh, hi, Mark.
Yeah, long grain, brown rice. Best rice going.
It's only 99p.
Sick. Right, so now we're kind of guessing. We've got 4 sweet potatoes, 4 baking potatoes, and a butternut squash. They're all loose.
Yeah.
And we've got some red onions as well for 49p. The red onions. Baked beans, 23p each.
Cheap.
Two of those. Mixed taco beans.
Yeah, we'll get them.
65p. Some strawberry jam to go on your toast.
And it's only 59p.
We would normally get porridge, but we don't actually need any, so we're going to get.
We've got
Bixies instead. So if you're having breakfast.
Get on £25.10.
If you buy the whole bag of Auburn creams, I'll eat them all.
We'll share.
It'll be in the YouTube video.
Why,
yeah, you can finally be in our YouTube video.
Ren, do you want to be in the YouTube video?
Yeah, sure.
How
much
is that?
79p.
Can we get anyone with any broccoli in it, or?
Yeah, I know you like broccoli. Oh, we are
kissing. 11.
Oh.
I feel like I should get some. There's no. You just fall in the freezer.
Yeah.
76p for frozen peas.
Fine, get
them. Mad protein.
How much do you think we're on at the moment? If you didn't see. Did you see?
No. £30?
Less.
28, 29.
And look how much we've got. Nearly a full trolley.
So what else? So if you have £5 left, you're just going to buy crap?
Of course.
Oh look, they got Linda McCartney stuff.
Ooh, let's have a look.
Fair play, fair play.
Sausages, we've run out of sausages, I remember.
Linda McCartney sausages.
Only £1.69.
That's a decent price then.
Not too shabby.
2 bags of frozen berries, perfect for porridge.
And they're only £1.49. Please, let's pray. Can we pray? Dear Lord.
Nicole's going to look at the frozen apple fruit. I don't know if she can afford that anyway, but...
Oh, I can afford it.
Is that the nod of it's vegan?
Yes, it is. 89p.
89p for that?
Yep, should we get two?
We're going back round now because we've got £5 left to spend. Chia seeds, £1.15. Absolute bargain.
£35 dead on now.
Crumbly and raspberry mix.
£1.19.
Taco kit. £1.99. Alright, Lidl, you're a bit of a letdown. You don't seem to have any plant milk, so.
I can't see it at all, unless it's over.
Let's have a look on the chiller, but at the minute it's not looking good. Didn't find any milk.
No, me either.
But I found 2 things.
What?
Tofu. And also just raw pan of chocolat.
Oh,
so
okay.
You feel like you've got a choice to make.
That's okay.
You're actually going to pick tofu right now. This would be incredible if you do.
I kind of got to.
So you could get just raw pan of chocolat, but instead she's going to get tofu.
Cool. So if our calculations are right, it should be
£39.67. How much did the shopping cost, Nicole?
£40.44 bloody p.
And how much was a pack of bourbons?
40p.
I don't know if you've got the budget for that, Nicole.
£44p.
Are you annoyed?
Yeah, it was 44p off. Tell you what it was. So...
I'll tell you what it was. It was a pack of bloody bourbon biscuits. So I think we did pretty well.
We did do pretty well.
We actually got some decent meals worth of stuff.
All that.
The only shame is they didn't have any plant milk.
No.
Which I'm sure they... I thought they did, but... I guess
they didn't
not.
Do any.
I swear last time I came they had almond milk or something. But
not even soya.
So you could buy your own almonds and make your own, but... Yeah, we got like toast and jam for breakfast, or porridge and fruit for breakfast, or Weetabix and fruit for breakfast.
Yeah, crumpets.
Crumpets for breakfast. And then what we've got for lunch, like salad.
Got a salad.
Have some couscous with that. Hummus.
And I've got for Sunday roast. So we can have sweet potato and carrot mash.
Or we can have white mash.
Or white mash with
sausages.
And mixed veg.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Got stuff for chili.
Chili.
You can have chili, you can have tacos, you can have pasta.
Beans on toast.
So it did pretty well, I think.
Yeah, so if you want a cheap shop with most of your stuff, then go to Lidl. And we even got, you know, a few extras that probably would have made it below £40, like...
bourbon biscuits.
You wanted them as well.
How many bourbons are we going to eat tonight, then?
The whole pack.
How many bourbons did you end up eating?
The whole pack.
In one night.
Yeah, but you ate most of them.
No, I didn't eat any.
You ate majority.
Can't prove it.
Got bourbons. That was an extra. The strudel.
And we got like gravy, and we weren't sure if we had gravy or not. But...
We did buy gravy. And I got waffles because I like waffles really.
That's still an easy dinner. Waffles, beans, veggies, sausages.
Mm.
Sorted.
And if John didn't get tricolour quinoa.
Quinoa, it's very good for you. And it's a good alternative to rice. What do you give him, a little out of 10?
Not very high. I'm going to give it like a 6. Few reasons. One, they don't do milk that I can drink. They don't do vegan butter. They also, the quality is okay, but when I was trying to find good fruit and veg, it was a bit
scabby.
Nicole mentioned the quality quickly, and after using all the food, I will say, like, if you buy products from Lidl, the date that's on the product that's the best before date is definitely the best before date, because sometimes I'll get things from, like, Sainsbury's, and I'll get mushrooms, and they're still good for, like, 3 or 4 days after. I had mushrooms from Lidl, and, like, the day after, they smell horrible, so that's one thing to bear in mind.
Looks funny, because the light's, like, cut half your head off.
Has it? Do I look headless? Do I look like I've got no head?
No. Just got lighter.
Oh, it's a good lighting, John. Hello. In the Bahamas.
Really, you're in rugby. In Lidl.
Is that your pose?